throwing a party at your penthouse? Speak with guest services and the evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right away.
I think you came back with Megan and Haley.
Was he a real cop?
Welcome back.
So good of you to join us, sir. How about we put bets in? It's 8. Here's an 18. Looks like 9. Another card for you? It appears we've gone over. 18. That's a win for the dealer. Your bets, if you will. 3. 6. That will be 10. Would you like another? 13. What do you say? Card? 16. Another card for you? 19. Dealer takes this one.
10.
Ready to put in your bets? 5. And a 15. There's a 5. Would you like another? We have a 21. 15. That's bucks for the dealer. How about we put bets in? The bets are closed. Let's begin. That will be a 19. 10. What do you say? Card? 20. That's a win for the dealer. You won't be down for long, I'm sure of it.
Nice to see you. No fucking way!
Good. Don't be shy. Great to see you. Good. Now, time for your bets. Bets are closed now. Let's start, shall we? Let's see those bets now. House wins. You just need a break is all. Come back soon.
Starvan. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, we should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good. by the rear entrance. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey! Bug guys! Up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Like we planned. Ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. All right, this is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Just select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Thank you.
minutes. Plan A would have given us more time. Now that our cover is blown, we only have as long as your hacker can give us before the security system tries to fill you full of nerve agent. Swipes on the way out, too. You remember how to do this, right? Just like on the way in? Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Stretch! I feel so alive. I'm gonna shoot
okay,
down
here's
your
the quick and dirty. You're gonna see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it and then enter it identically on the next screen. I guess since they know you're coming, you can afford to take a few attempts. They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
Suck my leg!